send your fate, you fake heads home. I am not the true Sonic, the true ultimate life form.
True ultimate life form? Don't be. You'll be joining the rubble in the wild soon enough.
such unstable terrain.
You think you can stop me? This is ultimate power.
Are you in pain?
No. I feel a connection to the symbol in the sky. It's the same tingle as my new abilities.
It is the power of Black Doom.
Grandfather?
I made a Faustian deal with that monster to create Shadow. Now it seems that we all have to pay for my sins.
So my powers, that symbol, they're all connected.
Maria's illness couldn't be treated on Earth. I could better manage her condition on the Ark, even if her family didn't like the idea. I attempted to develop the ultimate life form as a means to find a cure for Maria. My own experiments reached their frustrating limits. So when that alien warlord reached out to me and offered the miracle of chaos control, I accepted it. Through his DNA, the ultimate life form was born. Black Doom wanted me to make the perfect warrior for him. So these new abilities are all part of his grand design. You two are linked by blood. As you grow in power, so does he. He will either take control of your mind and make you his ultimate weapon, or take over your body and be reborn in you.
Huh. You made me the ultimate life form, Professor. Black Doom is a fool. I'll take this power and use it as my own.
Thank you. You!
Patience with this.